salvage one thing breaking. They say, we're going to have a scrap here. What's going on?
Douglas Murray and Zack Stortini have been battling all night. They might as well drop the gloves and get it over with.
And this is from that hit on Beckham for sure.
Zack Stortini with some jersey jabs. And now the right hand using that left to effect and scoring with the right against the bigger Douglas Murray. He's got the sweater up, and now he is just pounding on the Swede. Zack Stortini, two fights tonight, give him 16 on the season. As he and Murray drop the gloves, the Oilers winning the fight. They're winning the game right now.